There's something I must tell you.
Lyruim grants Templars our abilities, but it controls us as well. Those cut off suffer. Some go mad, others die. I no longer take it. I will not be bound to the Order or that life any longer.
I expect you to keep your word. It's relentless. I can't...
You give yourself too little credit.
If I'm unable to fulfill what vows I kept, then nothing good has come of this.
I thought this would be better. That I would regain some control over my life, but these thoughts won't leave me.
Forgive me. I never meant for this to interfere.
You asked what happened to Ferelden's Circle. It was taken over by abominations. The Templars, my friends, were slaughtered. I was tortured. They tried to break my mind, and I... How can you be the same person after that? How many lives depend on our success? I swore myself to this cause. I will not give less to the Inquisition than I did the Chantry. I should be taking it. I should be taking it.
Is this what you want?
Memories have always haunted me. If I cannot endure this...
You can.
All right.
Never told anyone what truly happened to me, Ferelden's Circle. I was not myself after that. Angry. For years, that anger blinded me. I'm not proud of the matter. But I saw mages. I'm sure I would have cared about you. I thought of that. Sickens me.
For what it's worth, I like who you are now.